Water over the roadway is a fact of life for some residents who live near Atala Road 3225. Teresa Pepper contacted Breezy News early Wednesday saying water was over a small public road that leads to her home about 5 miles east of Highway 35. She said there were 9 weeks tests and her kids couldn't get to the bus. She also said her daughter may have had a staph infection. Pepper, who works at Greenlee Elementary School, says she has asked her county supervisor, Troy Hodges, to try to remedy the problem.
The water at both ways have gotten out ever since I was in school. Now we got children, now we work, and we can't get out. And we done had a meeting with the supervisors a couple months ago, I don't know how many months ago, and they said that they can give us some government help, try to fix the roads, bring them up. They haven't done it.
Hodges told Breezy News Wednesday that he has attempted several times to attain grants, even pledging $10,000 of county money to help fix the problem. He says that the road is, quote, in a swamp and that it has flooded as far back as he can remember. He also says that the water does no permanent damage and is gone within a few hours. That was no solution for Pepper this time. She said her daughter was sick, so Sheriff William Lee boated the children out to the main road. Hodges says he called the school superintendent to make sure the children could make up the 9 weeks test. He says the road floods for about 600 feet, and he has tried to haul dirt and gravel in to build it up. Hodges believes the flooding will continue to be a problem.